Police are investigating after a woman was found dead in her home after her unborn child was removed from her womb Friday morning. Police in New Boston, which is about 24 miles west of Texarkana, say they responded around 10:20 in the morning. The woman was found dead inside the home. The child also did not survive. Police say they arrested a female suspect in Oklahoma. Right now, details are limited, but the New Boston Police Department and Texas Rangers are investigating. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.